Oh, I think I'm fast enough to chase Steven in real life.
She's fast as fuck.
Yeah. But you know.
Hi, I'm Steven Yeun.
And I'm Ali Wong.
And we're going to take you through a scene from our new series, Beef, Shot by Shot.
Hey, where's your garage?
I remember this day, because we were just...
Yeah, I definitely see some warp here.
Aching shit
up. Are you serious right now?
Sonny wrote a great show.
I think most of it is scripted. Is Sonny here?
Oh, he's gone. Then we improvised the whole show.
I don't think we improvised much, except for...
It's just absorbing all this moisture. Fuck, there's always something.
We were finding this interesting, like, natural, quippy kind of back and forth that developed.
Just to provide for your family, right?
Yeah. Not you, then... Who's gonna?
We were like, you're gonna play the tone of kind of flirty. Because this is the only chance for the audience to think that we're gonna hook up.
That's right.
So now I got to redo these fucking cabinets. And then by the time I'm done, I'm running out of money. The kitchen's out of style. And the whole time, all I wanted was a fucking hot tub.
I relate to this so much.
You have a timeless kitchen.
This was an interesting early moment of connection. Like they get each other a little bit.
It's a nice car. Your husband like driving this?
He actually drives the minivan for the kid, and I drive the luxury car for work.
Ooh, the turn.
Do you mind if I use your restroom?
Hey, babe, call me back when you get this, okay?
The inspiration of Amy's house happens to be from my own home. And Grace, our incredible production designer, had seen those pictures, and she has these wooden slats by the stairway and other parts of Amy's house spaced out. And she did that on purpose.
Exchange numbers and keep in touch.
I'm late for an appointment right now, so I gotta go. Bye!
So that seemingly it feels zen, but it actually feels like a cage.
I remember waiting in that bathroom when they called action because it was starting on you.
Fuck.
And I'm just like timing out like my pee sequence. Spraying here. And I remember
so much pee. It's a like cartoonish amount of pee. It's cartoonishly yellow too.
What the fuck?
I was personally shocked when I saw how yellow Danny's pee was.
And the quantity!
He alludes to the fact later in the season that he put down gallons.
I pissed all over her bathroom. Like, gallons.
Danny's bladder is apparently the size of a Goodyear blimp.
Yeah, he's holding a lot in his body. A lot of trauma, a lot of urine, a lot of waste.
Hey! Hey!
This was Danny.
Dead out spread. 10-second, 100 meters.
Look at you smiling. Oh, I think I'm fast enough to chase Steven in real life.
She's fast as fuck.
I think if I really wanted to, if the scene called for it, I could have, like, snatched him out of his car and pulled him out, and then I did it.
Yeah.
But, you know.
I think it's so important to see Amy have that subtle smile at the end, her taking joy in finding this connection with this person that she didn't expect and finding this space for herself where she can be like naughty and angry and bad and all of these things that she's not allowed to be in her cage that she has set up for herself.
Yeah, I remember Sonny saying like, he really liked how the last sequence ended up because it felt like two kids playing, which these two characters rarely really get to do.
Thank you so much for watching the scene with us.
Beef is now streaming.